Gucci?
Una mini pantallita y una pantallota. Vamos a ver.
¿Cuántos quieren llevar? Señor, que me dé tres, por favor.
Sube el volumen.
They Hawkins are playing flat.
Tú llora.
I'm a talking car, so feel free to ask me questions like my price or my MPG.
Hi, you can reproduce play to Romeo.
I can get up to 57 miles to the gallon because I am a hybrid.
Play to Romeo, Santos.
I have a limited music playlist because I'm a talking car.
Oh. Nice. La pantalla didáctica.
Let me know if you have any questions. I'm here. Like my MPG. Or my mileage.
semi-realistic.
We're going to chat next to some tires. Hi everybody, my name is Matt. Has anybody been on a road trip before? Anybody been on a road trip? You have. Where'd you go? Did you go somewhere funny? Where'd you go? California, all over New York. You get one of these. That's a new car flavored chance for it. Because if you like that new car smell,
you will love that new car taste.
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to the New York International Show. My name is Jackie and I'm a cross-sectional Monday. Here at Monday we have a vehicle for everyone and every lifestyle. From your first-time driver to a family of eight, we have a selection of vehicles equipped with the latest safety features and advanced technology to meet your needs. We are looking for your van, a first-hand look at our commitment to progress for today. Including the World Performance Car of the Year, the Ioniq 5N. And if you have passion for performance, make sure to check out our end lineup of vehicles located at the far end of our display. Hyundai's end vehicles are track ready and engineered to deliver true performance for the sport enthusiast. And before you
open all the doors. I've been told y'all I'm the black Regina George. Black bikini top, booty shorts, making cool. You was hating back then, now you finna hate more. I got influence, they do anything I do. I rush to be a bad
DD.
You don't want to be so QH. That's a reason why.
Yeah.
that for?
Gini Urus. Ferrari.
A nice desktop Bluetooth with built-in subwoofer and phone mode. And then we're going to do some special extra questions and prizes afterward. All you have to do is scan the QR code. Register. I need the hands. Scan that code, register. First name, last name, email, zip. I'll bring you up halfway.
This is a new one.
When the game is over, you're not going away. We're going to do a few random questions for some extra prizes after this game. When your phone says game on, keep tapping it. Keep tapping it. If you work here, I have bad news. Do not win. I'll restart the whole game. You can play, but don't win if you work here. Game on! Now you tap that every 5 to 10 seconds until the game starts. Don't let it sleep. Or every half a second. It's up to you. Just keep it awake. Keep your screen awake. Keep it awake. Keep it awake. Make sure you got a game on screen. Keep it lit. Keep your game screen on 15 seconds. Answer fast. Speed matters as far as winning. It's going to be the fastest, best score, not just the best score. If you tie the best score, you're going to get something out of this bag. So we'll show you that afterwards. But then don't go away. We're going to point and ask some random questions. Get them right. We're going to throw you something out of the bag. We've got extra stuff. We're going to give it away. Question number one. Which new feature was introduced on the all-new Aria electric SUV? Was it ProPilot Park, Drift Control, or Nap Assistant?
Get bold. This is your Nap Assistant calling to remind you it's time to take a nap.
You're an hour late, Nap Assistant.
Oh, sorry.
Guess what? If it's automated, if it steers you in your lane, if it slows down for traffic, if it tells you when to exit, it's called ProPilot technology at Nissan. If it parks the car, it's ProPilot Park. The average family car has now gone over $40,000. How many cars does Nissan offer at or under $25,000? Is there one of them, two of them, or three of them? The lowest priced car in the United States happens to be a Nissan. It is the Versa sedan. Every safety feature is standard and it starts well under $17,000. This summer, it will have what brand new driver assistance feature? Will it offer autopilot 500, ProPilot Assist, or Park Sense Turn Signals?
Ride your way or motorboat.
is it called? So for our team, the Prince of Two Turbos,
hey, hola, ¿cómo están?